everyone. Welcome to Queen's Public Library online program. My name is Linda. I work for Queen's Public Library. I'm librarian. Many of you remember me from the past library programs conducted at Central Library Branch, Jamaica, Queens. These days, because of the COVID-19 virus, we are working in a new online format. I would like to say a few words about Queen's Public Library schedule. We are open, several branches are open for material drop-offs and pickups. You can find more information by visiting library website www.queenslibrary.org, www.queenslibrary.org. Today's program will be about South Indian dance style called Mohiniyattam. I grew up in Soviet Union in Russia, where Bollywood movies were super popular, and I used to watch them a lot. We used to record music, we used to try dance elements from the movies with my friends, and it was fun. And I was always curious what movements of the dance mean, what is the meaning of each movements in Indian dance. And later, myself, I took classes in North Indian dance style called Haque, and maybe the next program will be about Haque dance style, which I love. But today's program will be about South Indian dance style called Mohiniyattam. Angelina, Haque. She's a professional Indian classical dancer. Hi, Angelina.
Hi. Thank you, Linda, for inviting me again. Last time we met when we were doing the program at the Queen's Library last year about
Nicholas Rurich.
Thank you for reminding me.
Yes.
It was very happy to see you again.
Yes,
and we're glad to see you. Talk about my favorite style, Mohiniyattam.
Yes, it's very, very interesting because me, myself, I took classes in North Indian dance style called Kathak, and I'm planning to create a program about Kathak dance style, which is my favorite, but I know nothing about Mohiniyattam. It's very, very special dance style, very beautiful. I know only women are allowed to perform the dance.
Yes, correct.
And
it's danced only by women, which makes this style very unique among all other classical styles.
Let's decode Mohiniyattam with the help of a famous book of dance, Natya Shastra, written by Bharata. He defines four major elements which constitute dance performances.
These elements are: the first one is physical element, which is the dancer's body, hand gestures, The second one is a musical accompaniment, singing and orchestra playing. The third one, a costuming and jewelry, which dancers are using during performances. And the fourth one is moods and emotions, or how they call it, abhinaya, which shows the different moods which dancers are using during their performances.
Okay, thank you very, very. Physical element, the instrument of the dancer, her body. Atibhanga, the swaying movement of the torso from side to side. It is very typical for Mohiniyattam. The endless coconut trees swaying in the cool, soft breeze by the seashore would have inspired in shaping the characteristic Atibhanga movement of Mohiniyattam. Another fundamental mode of communication in Indian classical dance are the hand gestures or mudras. There are 24 mudras in Mohiniyattam. Angelina will show just a few of them. Pataka, the ring finger bent and others released. It is used to show elephant, sun, king, and feet. The other mudra is called Mushti. The fist closed, it is used to show straight. The other mudra called Shikara. It is used to show eyes. Another movement called Mukura. It is used to show a bee. It is used to show rest.
Thank you.
talk about costuming. Here you can see the traditional costume of Mohiniyattam dancer, which is pure white with a golden border. And the Mohiniyattam dancers are using the golden jewelry. You can see here the belt and the jewelry and the
really interesting. Angelina, may I ask you a question about the costume? Is this a one piece or it's a skirt and the top separates?
So this costume, of course, it's separate pieces. The blouse, mm-hmm. this kind of skirt, this is also a separate piece, mm-hmm. and this. But traditionally, like originally, it used to be one sari, which is mm-hmm. like one piece of clothes about 6 feet long, okay. and they were draping around the body. But nowadays, all Mohiniyattam costumes are pre-stitched.
Very interesting. And what are those? They look like jasmine flowers?
Yeah, it's jasmine flowers, which we mm-hmm. usually decorate our hair during the dance. Mm-hmm. In India, you can use the fresh flowers. Here we don't have this possibility, so mm-hmm. we're using the paper ones. And the hairstyle is also unique in Mohiniyattam mm-hmm. style, because this is the bun on the left side of your head, which is unique. No, you don't use this hairstyle in any other.
Okay, I know there is a legend, like a story related to the hairstyle.
Yeah, it's one of the version.
Interesting.
From where this hairstyle came from. This is Kerala women, they used to pray like 5 times a day, and before each prayer they had to take a shower in the river, or nowadays in the shower. So and their hair is very long, so after taking shower they were making a bun on the left side, mm-hmm. just to keep it from, I don't know
why they did it. Beautiful, right? Yeah. Okay, it's an interesting legend. Yes, and is this a silk?
Probably.
Or
traditional? No, traditional sari is a cotton, pure cotton.
Okay.
It's yeah,
because
it's
of the hot.
It calls, yes, it calls cassava. It's white color. It's cotton, mm-hmm. and white color represents pureness, positive energy, brightness.
Mm-hmm. And probably they wear lots of bracelets, jewelry.
Of course. Yes.
Everything is gold,
earrings,
stones.
Yes.
Okay. Very beautiful. Thank you, Angelina.
Thank you. tagida tangatam tadinginadum 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 tatai tai tatatam kidatagida gatagade tatatam.
Another element of Mohiniyattam dance is emotion, or it's called abhinaya. There are 8 main emotions in the dance, and we will ask Angelina to introduce all of them.
With pleasure.
The first one is energy. The next one is joy. And the sorrow. Anger. Fear, disgust, astonishment or wonder, and of course, love.
Dear friends,
Thank you for your attention and hope to see you again at the Queen's Public Library programs.